So this is the system which can be conducted or conducted by the limb. So the first system was conducted by the as well as the another system I am going to discuss, that is by limb. So this is the limb, which is also a kind of fluid which is whiter or light in color because unavailability of RBC. So blood and limb are involved in transportation. And limb is a fluid which is also a connecting tissue as blood. It contains plasma, protein and blood cells in intercellular spaces of the tissues. If we are going to compare about limb and blood, so blood is having more proteins than RBC, though limb is also known as intracellular fluid. Limb plasma and blood plasma, if you see that it is limb is colorless and containing lesser protein in comparison to vessels, in comparison to blood. So therefore, what I am going to tell you, that is lymphatic system is composed of lymph capillaries, lymph vessels and lymph nodes. They are very important, and the main function of lymphatic system is that it collects blood from different parts of the body through lymph vessels. And if you see that there is flow in lymphatic system is also unidirectional. So if we discuss about the function of lymphatic system, so it is very important. If you see that it absorbs of the fluid from the digestive tract, transport proteins and digestive fluid helps from the tissue. The second one brings excess fluid from extracellular spaces back into the blood. And third, it carries the carbohydrate and nitrogenous vesicles from tissues to the blood. So these are very important functions. It provides immunity to the body.